round where the winner qualifies for the WWE World Cup to determine who is the best in the world. Introducing first, standing in at over 7 feet tall, weighing 383 pounds, the Big Show. What an awesome sight to behold. The Big Show is back on SmackDown Live.
For the first time in over a year, a big sigh of relief and stepping into the ring with a very dangerous man and Randy Orton here in a matter of moments. But how good is it to see Big Show back? Hear that? 383 pounds.
Big Show has diligently committed himself to a new training routine, a new diet plan, and what great timing. What a huge opportunity for the Big Show.
This past Sunday, he was at MetLife Stadium promoting our upcoming WrestleMania next year.